You know, ma'am, sir, so this is a chuck tender. So we will make this one steak and cubes. So let's start. First, we will remove the remaining fats. This one is we make cubes. The portion that we cannot make steak, so we can make cubes. So this one cubes. And this one, this portion I will make steak, just like butterfly cut. The next is to make this one tips or strips. The same procedure, the remaining meats that we cannot make tips or strips, let's make it cubes. And make cubes as well. Like this. Strips, hip strips. So that's all, and thank you so much. God bless.